Hello teacher, my name is Denny Ojeda. Today we'll talk about Eugenia Del Pino. She was born in Quito on April 19, 1945 and outside Ecuadorian side. She is small. She is fat. She has short streak and black hair. She has glass and brown eyes. She is considered the third best scientist in Latin America by BBC for studying a bacterium on the only Ecuadorian and is used in medicine. An achievement that allowed her to be the first Ecuadorian to be in the United States National Academy of Science.